play.
In this video, we're going to take a look at one of the most memorable moments from the 2018 Hearthstone Championship Tour in Germany. We'll follow the face-off between two of Hearthstone's hottest pros, Seiko and Casie. By analyzing one of their matches, hopefully you'll pick up a few tips to get ready to compete in a Hearthstone Championship Tour stop of your own. Let's jump right into Game 4 of the group stage match between Casie's signature Miracle Rogue up against Seiko's tried and true Malygos Druid. We'll pick things up on turn 6, and yeah, it's really turn 6. Seiko already has 10 mana thanks to 2 nourishes, and he's holding double ultimate infestation in hand. But Casie has an enormous lead on the board, so if Seiko uses ultimate infestation on any of the 4 attack minions, he's going to go up to 21 total life, and Casey's only going to have 20 damage showing on the board, including his dagger. So surely, Seiko's just going to play the ultimate infestation to draw more cards and hopefully find a way to deal with Casey's board on the following turn, right? Well, not quite. Seiko's abilities are truly being tested here. Most players would pull the trigger on ultimate infestation, hoping that their opponent doesn't have Shiv or Eviscerate. But Seiko spots a different line, playing Spreading Plague and Branching Paths for +2 attack? What? But Seiko knows that it's foolish to hope for no damage in hand against a Miracle Rogue with 4 cards. He needs to set up for a big swipe to clear the board. Spreading Plague plus Branching Paths guarantees Casey's minions will be at 1 health after trading, and as an additional benefit, Branching Paths protects Seiko's minions from a worst case scenario Mossy Horror, which Casey actually does have in hand. Seiko plays to this narrow out and gets rewarded with a top decked swipe. Now, he can full clear the board with a single spell, and lock out the game from an almost unwinnable situation. In Hearthstone, you don't just play with the cards in your hand, you're also playing with the cards in your deck. Even though Ultimate Infestation was extremely tempting with the information Seiko had, he correctly foresaw the better line of setting up a full clear with Spreading Plague into a top deck swipe, swinging the match as a result. Congratulations to both pros for such awesome Hearthstone and showcasing the high level skills required of HCT competitors. Thanks for watching, everyone. If you enjoyed this video, brought to you by the coaches at Gamer Sensei, please visit playhearthstone.com/esports for more of the Well Played series and all things Hearthstone esports.
Well played!